She packed her hopes and dreams like a refugee, just as her father came across the sea. She heard about a place, people were smiling, they spoke about the red man's ways. From everywhere to the great divide, seeking a place to stay or a place to hide.